All right, breaking news on efforts to cut Medicare costs. President Biden issued a list of 10 drugs that the federal government is trying to reduce the cost of. Those include the diabetes drug Jardiance and the blood thinner Eliquis. It's the first time the government will negotiate directly with the manufacturer to lower the cost. However, drug makers say they plan to sue, and Republican lawmakers have heavily criticized the move.